Good morning and Assalamualaikum. I hope so you all are doing good. Today we will start the chapter, the International Ice Patrol, given on page number 45 of Understand and Communicate, book 3. Patrol means it's a service in which security forces roam in specific areas for maintenance or observation of security. The International Ice Patrol is an organization with the purpose of monitoring the presence of icebergs in the Atlantic and Arctic oceans and reporting their movements for safety purposes. This organization is operated by United States Coast Guards and it was built in 1914 in response to the sinking of Titanic. And I hope you all know the incident of Titanic, what happened to it. Now let's read the chapter. Open page number 45. The White Star liner Titanic sped across the Atlantic Ocean on her maiden voyage. Maiden means first and voyage means journey. It was almost midnight on 14 April 1912. The stars were shining and the sea was like glass. Suddenly, the lookout saw an iceberg directly ahead. Lookout is a person in charge of the observation of hazards or obstacles in the way of a ship. He sounded the warning bell. Sounded means he rang the warning bell and telephoned his report to the bridge. The bridge is a room or platform of a ship from which the ship can be commanded. For more than 30 seconds, nothing happened. From his place in the crow's nest, the lookout watched with horror as the ghostly mass of ice loomed nearer and nearer. Crow's nest is a shelter or platform fixed at the masthead of a vessel or ship as a place for a lookout to stand. So the lookout, for 30 seconds nothing happened, like no action was taken. It felt like no action was taken, and the lookout watched with horror as the huge mass of ice loomed, means to come in sight in enlarged form. The iceberg came closer and it seemed almost by a miracle, the bow of the giant ship swung clear and avoided a head-on collision. Collision means clash, and bow means the arc of a ship. It looked like a miracle to a lookout that the ship had avoided a direct collision, direct clash with the iceberg. And seconds later, however, there was a grinding jar. Grinding jar means a crushing sound. Jar means sound. The submerged edge of the iceberg had torn a great gash in the ship's side below the waterline. Submerged means that the part of the ship which was under the water had hit the iceberg and torn a great gash. Gash means a cut in the ship's side below the waterline. Waterline is the surface which shows the water, the level of water. The sea began to pour in. Means the water started to pour in the ship, enter the ship. The ship, which had been considered unsinkable, was doomed. Unsinkable means that could not be sank. It could not be sunk, was doomed, was destroyed. In less than 3 hours, the Titanic sank with a loss of 1,513 lives. The ship, which was considered that could not be sunk, was destroyed in less than 3 hours, and 1,513 people lost their lives in it. The Titanic disaster shocked the world. In 1913, as a result of an international conference held in London, it was decided to send out ships to patrol the danger area. Thus, the International Ice Patrol came into being. From the beginning, it has been managed by the United States. Each member country pays for the upkeep of the service according to the tonnage of its ships, which pass through the patrol area. This organization is managed by the United States and each member country. The member countries are those which use the routes which are patrolled by this organization, and they pay according to the tonnage of its ships. Tonnage means the weight in tons carried by the ships, and upkeep means maintenance. So each member country pays for the maintenance of the service according to the weight their ships carry. Most of the icebergs come from the eastern and northwestern shores of Greenland. Greenland is the world's largest island, located between the Arctic and